up, YouTube? Changing the pace of the video for this Sunday vlog. Shout out Sunday. For those of you that thought we were going to be consistent, leave. No, I'm just kidding. Please stay. But we just wrapped up church. We're about to have lunch. We'll show you guys that. Don't worry. We're going to show you guys that. But right now, we're going to do the most important thing of this vlog. Break down what we learned at church today. So today we went over 2 Samuel. We talk about King David and how he committed adultery, which is one of the biggest sins you can commit. And at the end of the day, he was forgiven of his sin. Shocking, right? But our God loves us and he can forgive any sin.
He committed adultery and killed her husband.
Oh yeah, and killed her husband to cover it up, which we're going to kind of talk about. That those points, we're going to just give our... He committed adultery and he sinned a big sin. And he killed the lady's wife that he sinned with and married her.
Bathsheba. Yeah, because she was pregnant. Mm-hmm. So instead of repenting of a sin, he chose to hide it by killing her husband and marrying her.
But yeah, so we're going to give our little points of what we learned. Just quick, because, you know, TikTok and all that. Fried the brain.
You told me not to yap. He told me not to yap, and he's the one yapping.
Okay, so this is the point I got. If you are a child of God, you will never be happy living in sin. I put stars around it. That's how important it was. And it's true, because when you're a child of God and you realize how important life is, how important it is to live a holy life and lead others to Christ, to the point where you don't enjoy the dumb things anymore, the things that lead you astray, that lead others astray. You don't enjoy clubbing, drinking, partying, just any of that stuff. And there's way more things, but that's just relevant to my life. And it's true, and it resonated heavy with me, because as a child of God, I enjoy more simpler things. And that brings peace to me, knowing that I'm living a godly life. And yeah, that's it. Don't want to yet.
My biggest takeaway was that our God is a God of second chances, third chances, fourth chances, and fifth chances. So many people think that because you've gone too far astray or you committed a really big sin that God will never forgive you. So instead of repenting of your sin, you choose to stay away from God and push him away from your life. But little do we know that God will always be there waiting at the door, just waiting for us to open it and ask for repentance and ask him back into our life. So if you find yourself in a sin that you feel like is too far gone, you are too far gone to come back to God, do not think that, because God will always be there waiting for you. And even if you feel some guilt and some, what is that, conviction, then that's good, because that shows that you know that
the Holy Spirit is guiding you.
Yeah,
and
you know
the Holy Spirit is God.
Yeah, you know God is there for you. So if you have conviction and you feel guilty of your sin, just
praise that.
Know that that's positive and repent of your sin, because God will be there for you.
Amen. Is it?
Yeah, I don't want to yap.
Yeah, we're not trying to yap, but we're scared. The views were up last video, but YouTube didn't push it out. But anyways, we're going to go eat right now. Little brunch. Show you guys that. Let's go.
My voice cracked again. Did I already say what we're eating? Comment down below. What do you think we're going to eat right now? What do you think, huh? Hurry up, comment.
Drink water.
Got some Edgar's up ahead. Chill. Time to eat sushi. Look how beautiful my wife is on this Sunday. Ooh, the light hitting perfect too.
We're gonna keep the video moving fast. So we're just gonna show you the food as we get it and keep the video flowing. Let's go.
If you put shrimp in the water, comment down below.
Water?
I mean, if you put lemon in your water, comment down below. Water gang. Started off with soup and salad, some ginger sauce. Taste test. Is it good? Oh, my, always the thumbs up.
Next, we got some vegetable gyoza. Taste test.
Okay, Crunchyroll and 2 California rolls.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Tongue almost burned off.
What else arrived? Sushi. My wife's favorite. I was telling her off camera I brought her here because she was craving it. I always try to get my wife what she wants. See, look at this fried rice. Doesn't it look crazy? Like, you just want to just bite it? Taste test. I'm putting you on the spot.
I don't know
how to
use these.
I know you don't. You're doing good. Wait, I thought you put it in soy sauce.
Let me try this.
Again? The thumbs up? Do the thumbs up again. That's crazy. That's insane.
Eat this and see you guys later. We're done eating, guys. It was delicious. Wasn't it delicious? I'm good. I feel good. Got some carbs, ready to hit the gym. We'll see you guys later.
Get in the car.
He's sweating 8-ball right now. He's sweating 8-ball. You suck, man. I thought you were good.
Gym time.
So we're gonna try this right here and give you guys a review.
We have the other one and it's pretty good. So this one is called Rocket Candy. We're gonna mix it right now. Let y'all know.
Thumbs up, man.
Always the thumbs up.
All right, we're gonna mess around with two scoops. One for me, one for her. We're gonna share. Let's see what happens.
All right, one scoop, two scoops.
All right, ready to count. I'll let you.
Oh yeah, has to be my favorite. Tastes almost like sweet tarts. It's rocket candy, but tastes almost like sweet tarts when you mix them all. But I'm gonna stop yapping. I'm gonna stop. The caffeine kicked in, sorry.
So right now, my life's recording because I gotta get something off my chest. We're going to the gym right now.
You got it off already.
We're going to the gym right now. And if you made it this far in the video, please like, please comment, please subscribe, comment whatever you want. Jesus is king, the videos suck, the videos are good. What do you wanna see? Anything. But that's not why I'm yapping right now. If I'm going to the gym right now, you should be too. Okay, we're tired, we're busy, we got things to do, and we still don't make excuses. If you make excuses trying to go to the gym, you're gonna make excuses in everything you do in your life.
I make excuses to come.
Exactly, my wife makes excuses and she accomplishes nothing at home. She's lazy all day. I'm kidding. But for real, commit to something. It doesn't even be the gym. Get your heart active 30 minutes a day. Okay, walking, dancing, something. Did you shake it?
No, that's...
You're doing it on...
Bumps.
No, stop doing that. I'm being serious. Commit to something. You'll be glad you did. All right.
He's parking.
Commit to something. You'll be glad you did. That's all I got to say. Please subscribe. Sorry for raising my voice. Bye.
You don't tell me sorry when you raise your voice.
Deadlifts. We're coming. Right? Oh, no. Squats.
No.
Bench press, we're coming. And we're not holding back. Right?
Pull up the barcode, hurry up.
Alright, for this video, we're gonna yap during bench presses so you guys can see our progress. And then the rest is gonna be an awesome. I'm gonna say the word. Can I say that word? Cool. Alright, I'm gonna say the word. After bench press, I'm gonna do a badass edit of us hitting the weights. I cussed, I shouldn't have done. Warm up.
Oh my gosh.
Warm up. Comment down below, what does this sweat look like? Comment down below. Now, workouts are doing high reps to build muscle endurance. Babe, come here. Is your face getting itchy? From the beta alanine? It's working, guys. My face is itchy. Look. See, my face is itchy. You grinding? I'll blur it out. All right, we're gonna do these. Show you guys these only once because you guys get bored. We're only gonna show you the bench so you don't click off. So I'm gonna just show you once so you know we're doing combos in and out. My wife's not here to record me, but we're going up in weight. And take a guess where she's at. It rhymes with loop. She's taking a loop. All right, gonna hit this, let you guys know how it feels. Go to the video I just made. I should have done what?
You should have said hoop.
I'm surprised you're not mad.
Did I expose you? Oh, shoot.
That's what he gets for exposing me.
All right, guys. We keep moving.
I'm about to hit 135 right now for 8 to 10 reps. Do you think I can do it?
Yeah.
All right, you better say yes.
I'm sweating.
You better say yes or you're sleeping on the couch tonight. But first, we shot. Doing this weight again because I'm not a pro. She said, plus what? Like, I'm gonna add more. I was struggling last time. I was struggling. I'm not gonna add more. I'm gonna show you a little bit because you already saw it. It gets repetitive. What did you say right now about your weight?
I said that when for my last one, put the white ones back because I feel bad that I got demoted to the black and silver one.
So if you could even hear her, she said she feels bad I demoted her, so she's gonna try to prove me wrong. But I'm gonna hit my set right now, my last set, fifth set.
Shit, man. Hurry!
My back's strong. All right, we finished our deadlift. Right, why do I keep saying deadlift? We finished our bench press. Ah, oh, she's caught. Look at, we caught her. We caught you. Just ended a crazy workout. We hit chest, back, biceps, triceps.
Biceps, liceps.
Yep, upper day. She knows. If you made it this far, thank you so much. Please like, comment, subscribe.
I can barely move my arm.
I know, good. That means you put in the work. Discipline, man, discipline.
Say it louder for those in the back.
Discipline! To have what you want in life, man. We don't even have what we want in life. We got God. So technically we do. But I'm saying materialistic things. To have what you want, you gotta trust God. Work hard. If you don't work hard, no doors will open. Trust God. Work hard. Have discipline. When you don't want to do something, go do it. When you feel so comfortable laying down, long day, body's tired, body's aching, you gotta do what you gotta do. Because at the end of the day, you'll be glad you did. And it builds character. It builds someone who doesn't give up when things don't go their way. And yeah, I don't know why I was yapping. But y'all needed to hear it. They needed to hear it.
Yapper.
Check this out, guys. Potatoes. Sliced sirloin. Carrot. Comment down below. Have you guys seen this car before in person? Show them quick. Oh, nice. You suck! You suck! Thank you.
All right, guys, it is now 1:30 a.m., guys. Gonna end the video. I suck at ending the videos because I forget. But thank you guys for watching. I got more cool stuff. I got more cool stuff planned just for saying that I'm recording. But anyways, I got more cool stuff planned, more cool challenges, a lot of cool stuff in here that's gonna be out there. But thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, please like, comment, subscribe. If you made it this far, I'm gonna start giving people shout outs. So comment something down below and I'm gonna shout you out next video. That simple. All right, guys, and look. All right, bye.